First one to send in the air, not land it, Daniel does. He put a foot down, but then he started doing them, and I've seen him do them before. Maybe I'm going to sound like an ass, but I'm not an ass.
I wouldn't know this, because I've seen Daniel Dares, blood, sweat and tears, trying cash rolls. Daniel Dares.
Matt Hoffman. And the same person that did it was Kevin Robinson. Oh wait, no, Kevin beat him. Yeah, Kevin Robinson has it.
Matt Hoffman. Oh no. It's not Matt Hoffman. It's Kevin Robinson.
Santa Ana. Or is that a city or is that a state? Far out. Orange County. Oh, Monster, don't hate me, please. I've only been there once.
I know it's California. I'm gonna say Carlsbad. No. Damn, son!
Corona. And did Harry get that right? Yes! Corona, California. I know it now. Three of Harry Mayne's sponsors. Failure, Monster, and Snafu. Ting, 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 ting. Baldock follows him on Facebook.
Three of Kyle Baldock's sponsors. Monster Energy. Unit. And Hitch.
Benasiewicz. Oh, I'll spell Benasiewicz. M-A-D-D-O-G. Mad Dog.
Benasiewicz. M-A-D-D-O-G. Yeah!
I'm gonna just say Drew.
Back-to-back Nora Cups for Park in 2011 and 2012. Drew Bezanson? Is it Drew Bezanson? Yeah, Drew Bezanson.
Backflip dropping on a ramp, Mirror, Dave Mirror. Off a massive sub box that I wouldn't even jump off. So props to you, Mirror.
I'm going with Dave Mirror. Cheers for stating that in front of everyone. Now everyone knows that I wasn't the first to do it.
I don't know. I don't know any Canadians except for Drew. So I'm going to say Drew.
Jamie Rom. Was that right? Oh my God, that's sick.
Oh my goodness, you should have said who did the first three super seat over the spine and caught his handlebar backwards. I would have told you it was Jay Miron. Huge support action sports. No, I've got an email from them, I just never had a look.
Are they is that like the people that like help out with X Games and stuff? Yeah. Hoffman, 100%. Hoffman Sports Agency. It's Hoffman Sports Association. Oh yeah! Kyle, I'd like to see you even try and get that right.
Oh my.